Siddharth Pithani, a friend of late actor Sushant Singh Rajput, got engaged. The same Siddharth Pithani whose name sprang after the death of Sushant. The same Siddharth who saw Sushant's dead body hanging from the fan of the house and informed the police about it. Now he's going to start the second chapter of his life soon. They have shared information about their engagement on social media themselves. The picture of Siddharth's engagement with his partner is becoming very viral on the internet. While sharing this, he wrote in the caption, "Engaged, the new chapter is starting." Seeing this picture of him, Sushant's fans started trolling him. One user tweeted and wrote, "So what if Siddharth has engaged? His time will also come soon. Karma never leaves anyone. His number will also come soon." Significantly, Sushant Singh had said goodbye to this world on 14 June last year. He was found dead in a suspicious condition at his Bandra flat. For the uninitiated, NCB has been trying to trace Pithani for 6 to 7 months. Finally, they found him through an Instagram post in which he posted a picture saying "Pizza Power." Siddharth Pithani has been booked under Section 27A of the Narcotics, Drugs and Psychotropic Substances Act, among other charges. However, the court has postponed the matter of hearing on June 16, 2021. Well, the next hearing will only tell whether Siddharth Pithani will get jail or not.